This is my last night in Holland. Tomorrow evening I leave, I fly back to the UK. So I'm just going to head down to Overhoo now and probably just stay there till about 10 o'clock. It's only 2 o'clock now, so I'm just going to go down, chill, ride, film some stuff. I'm going to put on a whole load of layers as well because last night it snowed here. First time I've seen real snow in about 4 years, because every time it comes to winter everyone's like, yeah, massive snowfall coming this winter. Never happens. How about this one for you? Get about 50 metres from the hostel. I ain't got my scooter. Ah, shit. That might help. You know when you forget your school bag when you're on your way to school? You get that really weird feeling. That was me when I forgot my scooter. I'm having to walk a good mile and a half to get to the skate park because I'm not riding in this slush, snow, ice and get my scooter like all wet so I can't even ride when I get there. I have so many layers on. When I'm in the UK, when you're crossing a road, you have to look right, then left. Not here in Holland. You have to look left, then right. Every time I'm crossing roads, I'm like, ah, which way do I look? It's like, it's a mind teaser because they're driving the opposite side of the road to the UK. Or we're driving the opposite side to them. Is there another thing? I just look like some Russian guy from COD. It's so hard trying not to slip over. Dropping in for the flare whip, here we come. Flare whip. Ah, nearly. Rumour has it he can't land it because he's American and lives in Norway. Ah.
Okay, it's me and Brian, we're gonna have a game of Scoot. Damn, Daniel. I'm doing a flip, I'm practicing in flip drop-in on the resi. It's really scary, but I'm gonna try. Do it down to the pole pit first, okay?
Yeah, you got it. Easy.
Resi, resi.
No, never did it to resi, did it to straight wood.
Huh?
Straight wood. Why? Here's a fact for you. I've never done a straight flip drop to resi ever in my life that I've landed. Just wood and concrete. There's your motivation.
I'm just going to do it on resi. Ready?
Yeah, let's get it, man, this one. Yo! There you go. Yo! Yeah! Yeah, dude. Norwegian first.
Yeah, I learned Norwegian first, flip dropping. I'm gonna do it again.
Alright.
Well, can I get it on my phone in slow motion?
Yeah.
finally.